speaking test. We got many queries that students do not feel comfortable in video call speaking. So I want to tell you guys, this speaking test is just like face-to-face speaking test. Because you are just sitting in front of screen and there is one examiner who is conducting your speaking. So do not worry. Do not get conscious because it is on video call. Don't get nervous that it's video call speaking because this is same like face-to-face interview. First, I would like to tell you that one invigilator will take you to the room where you will be provided a system, a computer, and along with the noiseless headphones. Once you are ready for the test, the invigilator leaves and then examiner starts your test. Don't get nervous. Speak at normal volume and pace. You can see the examiner and examiner can see you. So maintain good eye contact. If you don't understand anything or you are not able to hear anything, ask examiner. They can repeat it. Rather than giving wrong answer or interpreting something else, it's better to ask them. And if you face any problem in video call speaking, you can ring the bell or you can directly tell the examiner that you are facing this problem. Avoid touching your face and stationary item. Even you are not supposed to touch the equipment. Get involved fully in the interview. It's your test. They are checking your communication skill. So focus on that rather than focusing on other things. Make notes if you need to in part 2 section. But leave that notepad on the desk only. Don't take it along with you after the test. And the important thing, in part 2, you will see the 2-minute topic cue card on the screen. So don't forget to carry your specs if you use them. So guys, don't panic if it is video call speaking test. Not to worry, it's same like face to face. So be confident, be yourself, and do not get nervous. As many of you are practicing face to face interview, so if any one of you is interested in video call speaking test, you can contact our team. Our trainers will conduct your video call speaking test so that you can practice before your exam. The number is given on the screen. You can contact us on this given number to schedule your video call speaking test. Thank you everyone for watching this video. Keep watching.